All right, back again. Just wanted to kind of have that be a little smoother. Maybe I should end it now. No, these edited bullshit. I just want to do live streams and post them on here. If I can do full on edited videos, it'd be some of the something else that I really care about. Then I'll do it. Hello, hello, is this mic working? Testing, testing. Hello, hello, is this mic working? Testing, testing. Alright, so... Shit, Jesus Christ, it's a little loud, my bad. So let's go back to the Panda King and, you know, Panda King's level fire in the sky. Fucking Miss Ruby's level. I hate that piece of shit. Fuck. Whoa. Oh, Jesus.
Oh my gosh, that's awful! That poor village just got buried in freezing snow!
The rocket came from that giant statue. You can bet the Panda King lit the fuse. I've got to find my way up there and fast before that lunatic squashes another town.
Oh, Jesus. A ton of those bastards coming at me. Oh, boy. Oh, Jesus! Those are kids? What the fuck's wrong with these people? You can't really, apparently can't hear me very well without this mic down. It's broken with the little shit flying off, but at least you can still hear. Or no, I guess it is broken, because I can barely hear myself talk. It's fucking dumb. What the hell, man? Nice. Description of the enemies? I didn't know it was a thing.
Treasure keys. There's one over there, but it's heavily guarded.
One key coming in.
Jesus Christ.
Sit closer to my mic a little bit.
This just just gets better and better. I'd always heard that one of your southern ancestors, Huckleberry Cooper, developed a technique to move while staying invisible. Hold down the circle button to turn invisible, then move around with the left analog stick.
Much better version of my visibility technique. That's good. Move really slow, but at least I can move.
Seem to have plenty of firepower around here. I'll just have to find a few more treasure keys to get at it.
Attention, bank employee. Sadly, income village elect not to pay for Netherlands protection service. And so I am forced to bury alive under many tons of snow. Please be on guard for any surviving villager that come looking for revenge.
Flaming Temple of Flame.
Despite its temple-like facade, this place is really some sort of training ground. Stay on your toes!
Bye-bye.
Or did I miss some? God damn it. What? How'd I get over there? That's how I did it. Okay. Still missing some somewhere, though. So I'm missing four. How the fuck? I'll start from the beginning here. Still missing two, though. Again, seriously? Sick and happy, something to do with those fighting those guys. There's a save over here. For a second, I almost forgot where to go.
Input 932.
Thank God. Driving one, or just the I defend Murray. Either one's not my most favorite. Defend
Murray's all fired up to make the run for the key. While on the blasting station, use the left analog stick to aim and the square button to fire.
Right on. I'll keep it covered.
Let's do it, Sly.
Thanks. Bad, I guess. Fucking Jesus.
Thank you.
Shit. Oh boy. Get 10 more. I hope I can find them. Better be a detailed plan of the Panda King's operations. Thank you.
Pagoda is some kind of huge gunpowder production plant. Judging by the scale, the Panda King must be making tons of explosives.
Good to come through here again. Missed some clues somewhere. I don't know where the fuck they're at now. God damn it. Some four of those fucking clue bars. That's what it was. Such a retard. Jesus. Shit! Oh! Oh, goddamn it, I have to do all that again. Hold on, I'll be right back. I took a shit anyway. Damn it. I'm back. Let's try this again. Oops, I was wondering what that weird noise was. My fucking video, my phone going off. What the shit? Jesus Christ. Excessive much? Jesus Christ.
trajectory of these rockets, and I'm 99% sure you'll be able to ride them all the way to the top of that statue before they explode.
What about that other 1%?
Well, in that case, Sly, you'll be blown to bits. But the experience will no doubt be spectacular.
Nice.
Now, to unlock these rockets, you're going to need all 7 of the Panda King's treasure keys.
Right on. I'll steal them in no time.
Faster, but fuck it. Get the race out the way. I hate the races. Fuck this shit. Let's get the race out the way and fucking finish it. Come on, Sly, they're a bunch of monkeys, Sly. I mean, a little Sly. Shit, no! Fuck, I can beat this guy. Come on, catch up to him, fucking monkey bastard. Fuck! Fucking bitch took the nitro. Fucker. Again, stop taking the fucking boost, you dickhead. Oh my god, you fucker. Yeah, fuck you. Get turned over, fuckstick. Oh, Fuck you. No! No! You dickheads! What was in the final lap? You're kidding me. Oh my god. No fuck ups this time. Get all the nitro I need. Fuck, I missed that one. Fuck it then. Fuck you, I know what the fuck I'm doing, dickhead. Just give me the fuck out of this fucking shithole. I know I sound like I hate this game, like it's the worst game ever. It's not. There's some of these minigames are shit. Everything else is fine in this game. This game is great when it comes to platforming and shit. It's brilliant. So I don't like the live system. I don't like how it's Crash Bandicoot-y like. Well, not that Crash Bandicoot's bad, I just can't play those kind of games anymore. She's probably just threatening them, like, if you do not do your job, then I will fucking kill you, you useless fucks. Ouch! My lord, dude. Fuck out of here. Duel by the dragon. Forty, go fuck yourself. 40 of these fucking things. I can't even get this one, actually, I think about it. The Kung Pao. They all have names. I didn't really look at the names of these things. The Kung Pao. Some names in here that are definitely going to offend some people. You can't say that. It's offensive. I don't think they give a shit. People in China are to be offended by this game, you fucking
freeze, Raccoon.
Oh,
how can I freeze when my heart warms at the very sight of you?
Shut up, Ringtail. I don't know what you're doing here in China, but I'm sure it can't be good for whoever owns this place.
You must only have eyes for me if you're too blind to see what's going on around here.
All I see is a pathetic thief who's escaped justice for far too long.
I'm proud to be a thief, especially when I'm stealing from a vicious extortionist like the Panda King. Open your eyes, detective. These quaint temples are a front for an illegal explosives factory.
Don't try to confuse the issue. You criminals are all the same, and none of you can escape justice.
You're such a fucking tool. Ouch! God damn it, get up there! Fucking jump, you piece of shit. Oh my god, man. Oh, don't do that. How did I push that button? Fuck, I got me in that.
Watch your back, Cooper. When you least expect it, I'll be there.
Oh, man. Fucking damn it. Where'd I miss some fucking clues? Fuck! Back there! Oh, I hate this, man. I gotta fucking go through that shit again. Don't show up, please, Carly. I'm not good here now. There you are, you're
freeze, back raccoon.
How can I freeze when my heart warms at the very
fucking this bullshit again.
I don't know what you're doing here in China.
Yeah, I get it. Fucking shut the hell up. Fucking bitch.
If you're too blind to see what's going on around here.
All I see is a pathetic thief who's escaped justice for far too long.
I'm proud to be a thief. Especially when I'm stealing from a vicious extortionist like the Panda King. Open your eyes, Detective. These quaint temples are a front for an illegal explosives factory.
Don't try to confuse the issue. You criminals are all the same, and none of you can escape justice.
Unfortunately, this vault code appears to have been written in owl dialect. I won't be able to crack the code until we meet and defeat the bird who created it.
AKA beat the game. Damn, I gotta go through all the shit again. I knew I had to. Fuck me.
Watch your back, Cooper. When you least expect it, I'll be there.
Let's beat the fucking Panda King. Oh shit. Flame food. Bring it on.
I see you carry Kane of Notorious Cooper Thief Clan. Have you come here for revenge? To steal back the Thievius Raccoonus?
That was my plan at first. But now I'm more interested in putting an end to your avalanche extortion racket.
Why should you care if I bury a few worthless village in snow? You are a thief, just like me.
No, that's only half right. I am a thief from a long line of master thieves. While you, you're just a frustrated firework artist turned homicidal pyromaniac.
Insolent child. You shall pay dearly for your disrespect. Still, to honor your Cooper ancestry, I will send you to your doom with the beauty of my new firework technique.
flame, fool. Fiery wheel! Fiery wheel!
I love seeing the big wavy movements in their looks. It's just funny.
Booming chop, fiery wheel.
Ouch.
Booming chop.
Section of the Thievius Raccoonus gave me a chance to learn about my technically minded ancestor, Otto Van Cooper. Not known for his physical dexterity, Otto relied on vehicles to aid him in his criminal endeavors. Armed with his designs, I was sure Murray would be able to make some cool modifications to the team van. A frustrated Inspector Fox, having missed me coming down the mountain, threw the Panda King in jail, thus putting an end to his avalanche protection
hot Latin spitfire,
ensuring the safety of mountain villages throughout China. My gang and I took a little time off and did some shopping in Hong Kong. Thoroughly relaxed, we headed home to plan our next move.
Okay, partner, this is it! A trip to Clockwork's lair! Okay, partner, this...
Let's save the game real quick. And we'll call it a day. We'll see y'all in a bit.